Good morning, kids. Hello. Hope you all are happy and safe. Now, today we learn number one. Number one. Today we learn number one. We already learned number one, but today madam teach you how to write number one. How to write number one? Yes. See, what is this? Yes. Do you know what is this? Yes. This is a ball. What? Ball. But how many ball with me? How many ball with me? One? Two? No. It's a one ball. How many ball is this? One ball. How many ball is this? One ball. See, what is this? Your favorite toy? Yes, bag. This is a bag. How many bag with me? One bag. How many bag with me? One bag. Only one bag. Only one bag. Yes, this is one bag. One bag. Yes. Look here. See, what is this? Do you know what is this? Yes. What? Bus. Yes. It's a bus. How many bus is this? How many bus? One bus is this. How many bus? One bus. See, here is bus. How many bus? One bus. How many bus? One bus. Only one bus. Yes. Now look at the board. Which number is this? One number. Which number is this? One number. How to write number one? Up to down, standing line. Up to down, standing line. Up to down, standing line. This is number one. This is number one. See, which picture is this? Yeah, sun. Sun coming up morning. But how many sun? One sun. Only one sun. Yes, up to down, standing line. Number one. Up to down, standing line. Number one. Yes. Now, in your book, square book, how to write number one? You have to write for C dot W. You have to write dot C dot W. It means class work. Class work. Write down C dot W. Class work. The next line, you have to write number one. Write number one. Yes, write number one. Then, one line leave, one line choke. Then, you have to write number one. How to write? Up to down, standing line. Then, one line leave. Then, write up to down, standing line number one. Up to down, standing line number one. Again, one line leave and write up to down, standing line number one. Again, one line leave. Then, after you write up to down, standing line. And touch the blue line and write number one. Touch the blue line and write number one. Touch the blue line and write number one. This is number one. What? This is number one. One line leave and write number one. Standing line number one. Up to down, standing line number one. Yes, number 1. This is number 1. You have to write C dot W, write number 1 like this. And next page you have to write H dot W. H dot W. Yes, like this, you have to same like this, write in a homework. Write in a homework page. H dot W, homework page. First page C dot W and next page H dot W. You have to write like this, same C dot W and H dot W. Yes? Now,
we do one activity also. Yes, I have colors. Yes, take any color and color the number 1. Color the number 1. Yes, now you have to color like this. Number 1. Yes, color the number 1. Color the number 1 like this. Color the number 1. Which number is this? 1 number. Which number is this? 1 number. Yes. And here, how many ball is this? How many ball? Do you know how many ball is this? Yes. 1 ball. How many ball is this? 1 ball. And color the 1 ball. Color the 1 ball. Do color properly. Do not go out. Yes. Do not go out. Yes. Color the number 1 and 1 object. 1 ball. Now, everybody have this book, numbers book? Yes or no? Yes, everybody have this number book. Now, open page number 2424 and 2525. 24 and 25. Yes, here is number 1. Here is number 1. Up to down, standing line, number 1. Up to down, number 1. Yes, now page number 25. See, here how many sun is this? See, how many sun is this? Only one sun. How many sun is this? One sun. How many sun is this? One sun. And which number is this? Number 1. Number 1. And how many sun is this? One sun.
Now, do you know about number 1? Yes, this is number 1. This is number 1. You have to write down in your 4-line notebook number 1. Sorry, it's a square book. Square book. You have to write down square book in a number 1. Number 1. C dot W and H dot W. Yes? Thank you.